The decomposed body of a 30-year-old woman has been found inside bed storage. The deceased has been identified as Babita, who hails from Gaya in Bihar. She was living with her husband Rajesh. The woman was allegedly killed by her husband, after which the body was stuffed inside the box. A case under relevant sections of the law has been registered and the probe is underway. NETV Bharat Report.